Hey, I'm Kimberly, and I want to show you a way to make your life a lot easier when you're sending the same email over and over again. It's called Hey Snippets. To get it set up, just head to your Hey menu. You can either click up there or type the letter H, and then go to where it says Snippets. You'll see I have a couple of snippets already set up, but let's make a new one. You just hit that new button, and you're going to give your snippet a name. I'm going to just call this New Snippet, and then this is going to be the content of your email. So it can be anything you want it to be. You have some formatting options here at the bottom, and then you're going to save your new snippet. Now, when you go to send an email, you'll see this lightning bolt icon at the bottom, and clicking on that will take you to all of your snippets. There's the one I just created. This is one I was actually just about to send that I used for the Rework podcast. So clicking that snippet, it's going to pop open the email that I've already pre-made. I've even linked it out to a form, used some formatting options. Then all I have to do is enter in the person's email address, give it a subject, and click send. So it makes things a lot faster and easier. So check out Snippets. Let me know if you have any questions in the comments.